all you party animals. Welcome to the best party on the planet.
There are just a few rules to go through before the fun starts.
Rule number one, waiver check. All kids and adults must have a signed waiver on file.
Rule number two, look for safety signs. In order to jump, you must meet the minimum and maximum height and weight requirements posted on each ride.
Rule number three, no socks, no play. Once you get in the arena, it's time to take off your shoes and rock your socks.
Rule number four, no loose or sharp objects. Be sure that your pockets are empty and remove items like jewelry and hats. And please spit out your gum while you're at it.
Rule number five, stop, look, and listen. If you hear a whistle, stop what you're doing, look for a person wearing a pump it up shirt, and listen to what they tell you. Our staff members will be with you the entire event to make sure everyone plays safely.
Rule number six, wait your turn. Check the safety signs to see how many people can be on a ride at one time, and remember, there is no pushing or roughhousing.
Rule number seven, go with the flow. Some rides are one-way traffic only. Enter at the entrance and leave at the exit, one person at a time. Don't climb over the side walls, and no head-first diving or flipping.
Rule number eight, give them some space. Keep a safe distance from your friends while on the inflatables. On slides, go feet first only and cross your arms. You should never go head first.
Last but not least, food and drinks are only allowed in designated areas. Now,
let's get this party started!